It will have to come right around and play again right after this one is over against Gadsden City. That's tough, especially with the temperatures going up. And there's an interception in the end zone for Oxford and give the Chargers three more. That interception